sees a rookie cop who accidentally becomes embroiled in a department-wide cover-up as William Devane stars in Report to the Commissioner, tonight on City's Great Movies right after Hill Street Blues. Toronto's news is next. City Pulse tonight with J.D. Roberts.
Pounding the concrete at Young and Shooter. This is City TV everywhere.
Tonight, strike action spreads.
Tonight, crime's riding high.
Tonight, no vacancies.
Here's the latest from the City Pulse News Team. City Pulse Tonight with J.D. Roberts.
Good evening. Our top story tonight, disruption at Pearson International Airport. Striking Air Canada ground workers are tonight blocking cargo shipments and have forced the cancellation of dozens of flights. Also tonight, the walkout spread to Montreal's Mirabel Airport.